I've been in training for about 4 or 5 years with the help of my dad. He can't drive that good. He doesn't follow the rules of the road. But I've managed to drive like a pro in the way driving should be proven. Does that make sense?
I...
Now that